Yes, students, you know that we in my previous lecture we discussed present indefinite, past indefinite and future indefinite. और मैंने आपको ये भी बताया कि मैं आपको कंपैरिजन में पढ़ाऊंगा प्रेजेंट पास्ट फ्यूचर क्योंकि इससे आपको समझ आएगा. फॉर एग्जांपल मैंने आपको बताया ओरिजिन फर्स्ट फॉर्म होता है प्रेजेंट इंडिफिनिट में, तो इनिशियल ऑफ ओरिजिन फर्स्ट फॉर्म इफ यू हैव ओरिजिन सेकंड फॉर्म दैट इज पास्ट इंडिफिनिट. अगर ओरिजिन फर्स्ट फॉर्म के सामने हम शगल करेंगे यूज तो दैट विल बी फ्यूचर इंडिफिनिट. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस. सी द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस. इन प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस वी हैव वर्ब इज एम आर प्लस ओरिजिन इंग फॉर्म. जिस भी स्ट्रक्चर में या जिस भी सेंटेंस में आपको इज एम आर प्लस वर्ब इंग फॉर्म होगा तो दैट इज व्हाट प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस. सो इट इज प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस इज एम आर प्लस वर्ब इंग फॉर्म. इज एम आर के बजाय मैं वाज वर्ब करूंगा यूज प्लस वर्ब इंग फॉर्म वो बजेगा पास्ट कंटीन्यूअस. ये अभी मैं आगे बताऊंगा. फिलहाल लेट अस डिस्कस प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस. सब्जेक्ट प्लस इज एम आर प्लस वर्ब इंग फॉर्म, ऑब्जेक्ट प्लस रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस. तो फॉर एग्जाम्पल I am playing a game. I am. Q agreement of verb subject. तो primary auxiliaries में हमने ये discuss किया है. I के साथ am होगा यहाँ use. We are playing a game. He, you are playing a game. He is playing a game. She is playing a game. They are playing a game. And these sentences they end with full stop because they are assertive sentences. Assertive में हमें affirmative और negative आता है. तो इसका नेगेटिव मैंने आपको बताया. नेगेटिव हम कैसे बनाते हैं. नेगेटिव वी मेक विद द हेल्प ऑफ हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स आर ऑक्सिलरीज. तो यहां हमें इज एम आर है तो ऑब्वियसली आफ्टर इज एम आर वी विल यूज नॉट द रिमेनिंग द रिजल्ट स्ट्रक्चर विल बी अ नेगेटिव स्ट्रक्चर. देखो इसी को मैं इज एम आर के बाद में नॉट करूंगा यूज. सब्जेक्ट प्लस इज एम आर प्लस नॉट प्लस वर्बिंग फॉर्म प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट प्लस रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस. से फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम नॉट प्लेइंग अ गेम. We are not playing a game. You are not playing a game. He is not playing a game. She is not playing a game. They are not playing a game. Okay. So now ये affirmative है. इसको हम with the help of affirmative we can make interrogative. मैंने बताया we make interrogative with the help of auxiliaries. We make negatives with the help of auxiliaries. तो interrogative कैसे बनाएंगे हम. यहाँ जो is am are है we will take it in the beginning of the structure. ये मैंने सामने लाया is am are, then I write the remaining of the structure plus subject plus verb in ing form plus object plus remaining part of sentence. And this structure will end with note of interrogation because it is an interrogative sentence. See, am I playing a game? Are we playing a game? Are you playing a game? Are they playing a game? Is he playing a game? Is she playing a game? This is interrogative of present continuous. Jab we have negative hone banaya na, ab interrogative negative bana sakte hain hum iski madad se. Is am are will take in the beginning of the structure and the remaining structure be subject plus not plus verb in form object remaining part of sentence. Is am are plus subject plus not plus verb meaning form plus object plus remaining part of sentence and the structure will end with note of interrogation. Am I not playing a game? Are we not playing a game? Are you not playing a game? Are they not playing a game? Is she not playing a game? Is she not playing a game? हाँ एक चीज में यहाँ भूल गया आपको कहना which is very important. यहाँ भी हम contraction. मैंने बताया ना am I not? Am I not playing a game? Playing a game. तो अगर हम लिखेंगे am not I, that is wrong. But you can write down the contraction of am not. यहां हम लिख सकते हैं the contraction of am not is ant. Ant I playing a game. Ant I playing a game. Either you can write am I not playing a game or you can write ant I playing a game. Okay, तो इसी तरह हमें है ना are we not playing a game? Are not we नहीं लिख सकते हैं. Either we have to write are we not playing a game or we can write the short form of contraction of are not. Aren't we playing a game? Aren't we playing a game or are we not? Isi tarah isn't he playing a game or is he not playing a game. This is all about present continuous. Now let us discuss past continuous. Hum comparison mein karte hain क्योंकि इससे आपको समझ आएगा. मैंने आपको बताया अगर हमें इज एम आर प्लस वर्ब इन फॉर्म है इट इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस. इन स्टेड ऑफ इज एम आर अब मैं हेल्पिंग वर्ब का पास्ट ले लूंगा वो वाज वर्ब है. agar mujhe was aur plus bole bin inform hoga that is past continuous. Now see, ho gaya is tarah yaad. Bole bin first form present indefinite. In a shada bole bin first form agar mujhe bole bin second form hai that is past indefinite. Agar bole bin first form ke samne shall bhi hai that will be future indefinite. Is tarah is am aur plus bole bin inform present continuous. In a shada is am aur agar mujhe was aur plus bole bin inform hai that is past continuous. See past continuous. Past continuous. Subject plus was verb plus informa, fourth form of verb plus object plus remaining part of sentence. This remaining part of sentence we will discuss in the usage. Huh? Okay. So you see, I was playing a game. Is was were agreement of verb is subject. This we discussed in primary auxiliaries. We were, I ke sath was aayega, we ke sath were aayega. We were playing a game. Full stop. The sentence will end with full stop. This is an affirmative structure. You were playing a game. They were playing a game. He was playing a game. She was playing a game. अब इसका हम negative बना सकते हैं. Negative कैसे बनाते हैं? After auxiliary we use not. तो देखो negative कैसे बनेगा? I write he subject plus was were में ऐसे लिखूंगा was were. अब was were के बाद में not करूंगा use. Not plus verb in inform plus object plus remaining part of sentence. And the sentence structure will end up with full stop. I was playing a game. Iska negative aayega. I was not playing a game. Is tarah we were not playing a game. You were not playing a game. They were not playing a game. He was not playing a game. She was not playing a game. So this is negative of past continuous. Or you can write, I was not, I wasn't. The short form of, jisse mujhe bataya, short form of am not is not. The contraction of am not is and. A-I-N apostrophe T. The short form of are not is aren't. A-R-E-N apostrophe T. The short form of is not is isn't. I-S-N apostrophe T. Instead of the short form of was not is wasn't. W-A-S-N apostrophe T. The short form of were not is weren't. W-E-R-E-N apostrophe T. तो हम लिख सकते हैं I was not playing a game और I wasn't playing a game. Now see, ये तो हमने present, ये past continuous का affirmative structure और negative. Now with the help of affirmative, we can make interrogative structure. देखो interrogative structure कैसे बनाएंगे. Was were, बाहर निकालेंगे. Was were, plus, then we write the remaining of the structure. Subject, plus informa verb, plus object, plus remaining part of sentence. And the structure will end with note of interrogation. For example, I was playing a game. Was I playing a game? Was I playing a game? Was he playing a game? Was she playing a game? Were you playing a game? Were they playing a game? Was Mukhtar playing a game? So this is interrogative of what? Past continuous. Is it a interrogative negative? With the help of this auxiliary, we can make interrogative negative. We will take this was were in the beginning of the structure. Was were ko main yahan laaunga, then I write the meaning of the structure. Subject plus shabash not ing form of verb. Plus object, plus remaining part of sentence. And the sentence will end with, structure will end with note of interrogation. Here we have, I was not playing a game. So it is interrogative, negative is, Was I not playing a game? Was I not playing a game? Was he not playing a game? Was she not playing a game? Were you not playing a game? Were they not playing a game? So this is interrogative negative. Or was I not playing a game? Or you can write, wasn't I playing a game? Were you not playing a game? You can write, weren't you playing a game? Or were you not playing a game? Now we have future continuous. See, verb is MR plus verb in inform, it is present continuous. Instead of is MR, if you write was verb plus verb in inform, it is past continuous. Agar main is MR plus verb in inform ke saamne shall will karunga use, to it will be future continuous. Dekho maine likha shall will, ab maine likha tha is MR yahan. But is MR is, shall will is never followed by is MR. Therefore, instead of is MR, main iski dusri form B likhta hu. Because being present equal to is MR and being past equal to was verb. Ye actually hai is MR plus verb in inform. To is MR plus verb in inform ke sath maine jab shall will karaya kya use, to ye ban gaya future continuous. Lekin yaad rakhna shall will plus be plus verb in inform. Agar aap likhoge shall will plus is MR plus verb in inform, that is wrong. Because shall will is never followed by is MR. Aap samajh rahe ho beta? To agar is MR plus verb in inform, it is present continuous. Was verb plus verb in inform, which is future continuous. Instead of is MR, jab maine was verb likha, is MR plus verb in inform ke samne shall will karunga, main use, ye get future continuous. Shall will plus be plus is verb in inform, because be in present equals to is MR. Dekho iska future continuous ka present affirmative structure, sorry, future continuous. See, it is affirmative structure, subject plus shall will plus verb in plus be plus verb in inform plus object plus remaining part of sentence. For example, I shall be playing a game. We shall be playing a game. You will be playing a game. He will be playing a game. She will be playing a game. They will be playing a game. It is the affirmative structure of future continuous. See, the negative structure of future continuous. Obviously, aasani se aapko aayega. After helping verb, or after we can say auxiliary, we have to use not. Lekin yahan do auxiliaries hain, shall will aur be. Jo subject ke nazdeek hoga, usi auxiliary ke baare mein not karna hai use. To maine kaha yahan subject plus shall will plus not plus be verb in inform object plus repose remaining part of sentence, and the sentence structure will end with full stop. I shall be playing a game, so it is negative, is I shall not be playing a game. और इसका जो shall not का contraction है वो मैंने कल आपको बताया, shan't. I shall not be playing a game, or I shan't be playing a game. We shall not be playing a game. You will not be playing a game. He will not be playing a game. She will not be playing a game. Now, with the help of this affirmative, we can make interrogative. So, yahan interrogative kaise banayenge? We will take shall will in the beginning of the structure. So, shall will main samne launga. Then I write the remaining of the structure. Subject plus be plus inform of verb plus object plus remaining part of sentence. And the structure will end with note of interrogation. Yahan I shall be playing a game. So, I write here, shall I be playing a game? Shall we be playing a game? Will you be playing a game? Will he be playing a game? Will she be playing a game? Will they be playing a game? Is there a negative ke madad se we can make interrogative negative. Here I will take this shall will in the beginning of the structure. Shall will. Then I write the remaining of the structure. Subject plus not plus be in form of verb. Plus object plus remaining part of sentence. And the sentence will end with note of interrogation. I shall not be playing a game. So it is interrogative, negative is shall I not be playing a game? And the sentence will add the note of interrogation. Shall we not be playing a game? Shall I not be playing a game? Shall not I is wrong. Shall I not be playing a game or shan't I be playing a game? Will I not be playing a game or won't? Sorry. Shall we not be playing a game or shan't we be playing a game? Will you not? Will you not be playing a game? Or you can write, won't you be playing a game? Will he not be playing a game? Will she not be playing a game? Will they not be playing a game? With this, we completed another three structures. That is present continuous, past continuous, and future continuous. So far, we have discussed present indefinite structures of present indefinite, past indefinite, future indefinite. Present continuous, past continuous, and future continuous. And in my next two lectures, we'll complete the structures of tenses. And after that, we'll start usage of the tenses. Thanks. Thanks a lot.